Resident Evil 6.
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I'm glad you're here. I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Couldn't let us go, huh?
Thank you. Yeah, shit!
Leon!
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. I can't always be there to save you.
Glad you're here.
Sorry, you're over the white limit.
Thank you.
help! Easy. Someone really thought this place through.
Right. Which means there's gotta be a way out.
Follow me.
Glad you're here.
Got it.
Oh.
Not my lucky day. Helena! No!
Thank you.
around here.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Elena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Thanks. Elena, I need some backup! Thanks.
Good, you're still alive. You got it. Come on. Ugh!
he's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-Virus.
C-Virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.